Stroke blog, the 1st of October. Last night I stayed up till 12:05 at least. I faced the dark and we saw a group called Cover Tramp, a tribute band to Supertramp. This morning we went to look at a camper van, but it wasn't suitable for us. Now I've just cleared the breakfast things. Not the breakfast things, the lunch things. Got the wood in and started this fire ready for this evening. Oh, I forgot to say that the Supertramp concert was my birthday present from my dear wife. It was fantastic.